Hey dummies, today I'd like to talk about a really cool platform that offers a set of tools to instantly generate 3D models for your games called Anything World. This is going to be a short video. Anything World is a platform with a ton of potential, being developed by a small team that aims to easily make everyone and anyone a 3D content creator by offering super accessible 3D creation tools. They've been around for a couple of years, and their platform-agnostic Unity integration has been in beta for a year now, with Unreal and native mobile integrations to follow. It's incredibly easy to use.
Wow!
You simply add their package to your Unity project and use their editor panels to bring in functional models from a growing pool of over 500,000 models into your game. Those models are sourced from the now defunct Google Poly, Sketchfab, and assets added by other Anything World creators, and are then processed by their machine learning pipeline to animate them and make them more functional. At the moment, their machine learning system physically cuts and segments the models and uses Unity's physics-based joint system to animate them, but they hope to replace that with a more streamlined rigging system similar to how Mixamo functions, but for all sorts of models as opposed to just being focused on humanoid ones. There are currently three tools available to use in their Unity package. Editor Creator, which is essentially a search field that shows you results based on keywords you type and allow you to simply drag and drop objects into your scene. Editor Voice Creator, which allows you to use your voice to populate your scene. It essentially uses a deep natural learning integration to process your voice and then generate the appropriate models into your scene. So you can say stuff like add 10 sharks and add a submarine to see them instantly be added to your scene. And finally, the Editor Habitat Creator, which essentially creates entire biomes and environments for you to set your games in. At the moment, those are made up entirely of model prefabs, but they plan on upgrading that to rely more on procedural generation. The use cases for this are massive, from simple applications like snap lenses to larger undertakings like full games. If you're a storytime content creator, you can use Anything World to generate your story in a scene live as you tell it. You can also use it to create Twitch games where the Twitch chat generates objects to overlay in your live stream. They showcase its use in creating memes, music videos, mobile games, and educational games, but in my opinion, some really great use cases for this would be creating quick game prototypes and especially game jam games. Imagine being a developer participating in a game jam solo. Without a dedicated artist or 3D modeler on your team, you'd have to essentially rely on using asset packs or even worse, just gray cubes for everything. While you could argue that using Anything World is a similar approach to downloading asset packs, you do end up saving a ton of time thanks to their direct integration into Unity. You wouldn't have to search for the right models, download them, use tools like Mixamo to rig them, or manually rig them if they're not humanoid, and then implement them into your project. All you do is type in the model you need and it's instantly in your game, fully animated and ready to go for you to focus on what you do best, programming the game mechanics. Eventually, they plan on making their platform even more accessible by adding features that will elevate and allow non-programmers to create using their tools as well. Not only will you be able to populate your 3D game worlds, but you'll also be able to bring them to life and build games around them with easy-to-use in-engine tools, probably with something similar to Unity's visual scripting system. Anything World has a ton of potential, even in its current beta state, and you can try it out entirely for free. If you've used their tools before, let me know what you thought in the comment section below. And if not, I highly recommend you give it a shot for your next game jam game. Thanks for watching. Make sure you hit that like button and subscribe if you enjoy this type of content.